जय गुरु। रीडिंग सत्यानुसरण इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन। टेंडेंसी, दिस इज वेरी ट्रू। व्हेन अब द टेंडेंसी ग्रोज टू सी अनदर्स फॉल्ट, देन दैट फॉल्ट हैज मेड इट्स होम इन यू, देन एंड दे आर विदाउट डिले दैट इविल टेंडेंसी शुड बी स्मैश्ड एंड स्वेप्ट अवे, देन यू आर सेफ। अदरवाइज ऑल विल बी डिस्ट्रॉयड। If your eyes see only others' evil, you will never be able to love anyone. And he who cannot see truth can never be true. Your eyes will be as unclouded as your mind, and so clear the world will appear before you. At first, try with all your might to find good in what you see and breed this habit in your very bones. If your tongue be always slanderous, unable to speak good of others, never pass an opinion on anyone. Try within to hate your own habit and grimly determine to be rid of that hell of slander in the future. To vilify others is to defile oneself with their defects. To spread good of others makes one's own nature good unconsciously, but one should not praise others with a selfish motive. That is flattery. Generally, in such cases, thoughts and words do not agree. This is very bad, and the faculty to express one's independent opinion is lost thereby. Jai Guru.